You can have as much money as you want, but you can't buy back history. And if we lose the history, you can't get it back. It's a race against time, and so the faster we can remediate these and digitize these, the better. I'm dealing with collections that are historic, estates and families that have personal things. When I deliver something like that, it means something to me because I've done something for them. It's emotional.